Welcome, Corpse Whisperer. Sorry I can't be there right now. Still, since you've come all this way, I have to at least entertain you. You should see four bombs before you. They will all explode in 10 minutes. Calling the cell phone attached to each bomb will deactivate it. The numbers are 8 digits each. Of course, those numbers are a secret. There are hints in the room you're in. Now, crawl on your knees in desperate search. If you can deactivate all four bombs, you win! If you don't, you die. I'm on my way to give a wonderful present to the world's most famous lady. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? I sent you the same present. Now, let's begin the game. The first bomb's hint is those letters nearby. Try to turn KQJQ into an 8-digit number. Don't get it. Close the curtains and think slowly. This is our second dance. I'll be looking forward to the results.
I can't believe I fell for that. The door's locked. Of course, if I try to force it open, it's obvious what will happen. There isn't much time left. Even if I called for backup, they wouldn't make it.
Dr. Kimishima, are you all right?
I'm fine. I've determined the bomber's identity.
Then it's...
Yes. Sandra Lieberman is the raging bomber.
I'll send for backup immediately.
Hey, calm down, little guy.
But...
Put out an APB on her across the entire state. Set checkpoints on the major highways. Check all stores she might use and monitor her ID and credit cards.
Right. What about you, Doctor? What are you doing?
Little guy, a woman has to keep a little mystery.
Huh? Okay.
Don't worry. I'll head over there soon.
Understood. Just try not to do anything reckless, please.
Right. Well then. Now I'm alone with you. Four bombs, four phones. Which one of us is going to come out of this the winner? The hint for the first bomb is KQJQ. Let's begin this ridiculous fatal charade. Curtain pattern. These have card suits printed on them. Close the curtains and think slowly. I need to figure out what that means. That's an odd... JQ into an 8-digit number. Can I deactivate this bomb? All right, let's begin. An 8-digit number for KQJQ would be... That's right. In a suit of cards, K is for King, Q for Queen, and J for Jack. The first bomb's been deactivated. Let's move on to the next.
Oh, you solved my first bomb. Was that a little too easy? I think you understand the rules by now. Let's get to the second bomb. Here's another hint for you. I've tried to deactivate it from a phone in this room once. That's my hint. I've left an essential question on the mirror. I hope you come to see it, too.
What did she mean? There's a phone in the corner. The bomber must have used this phone to deactivate the bomb before. She also mentioned the mirror. The bomber said she left a question in the mirror, but I'll have to solve one problem at a time. The bomber must have written this on the mirror with her finger. Let's see what this says. The sum of the first four is five. They are led by the largest. The sum of the last four is 11. The smallest leads. What are they? So those are talking about the first four and last four digits of an eight-digit number. Those clues alone aren't enough to help me come up with a single answer. She was able to deactivate the bomb from this phone once before. It's a very old phone. There's no way to see what numbers have been dialed on it. Is it possible to figure out the numbers she had been dialing? The only fingerprints are on the 1, 2, and 3 buttons. That means only these numbers make up the code to deactivate the bomb. Using the hint from the mirror and the fingerprints from the phone, do I know how to deactivate this bomb right now? All right, then let's begin. Using the hints from the mirror and the phone, the number that deactivates this bomb is... Right. If I use only the numbers 1, 2, and 3, this is the only possible solution. The bomb has been deactivated. Moving on to the next.